So the Adam Bank is a British bank, and it is formed in October 2016 in UK as a first digital bank. They call it, we are the first full licensed digital bank. So it's a very much like a bank which is started, but they have started much earlier to develop the technology to really come up with the various products, but they took some time to get the license. So let me show you the first slide. So same as like 500,000 customers on the Adam Bank, and they are in two countries, and they raised some $230 million. So this is the highest kind of raise funding, and the BBVA funded another 68 million out of this 230 million. So BBVA is behind this challenger bank, supporting a lot, and currently they signed up an agreement with the Adam Bank to provide the open banking to them to comply with the PSD2 regulation. And that is very interesting because, again, these banks and the ATM trying to become the aggregator in a PSD2, and they are PSD2 ready. So Adam Bank says that from the day one, we are the PSD2 ready. The last year they said it, that whenever in 2018, the implementation will be starting, and the banks will be providing this compliant to the PSD2. We are ready for it. And that's very interesting that quite a number of challenger banks said this last year. When we come to their employees, it is 312 employees working in the organization. And their product, if you see the product, they are focusing two sides. One is their saving account, and another is their digital mortgage. And digital mortgage is a big piece for them as a product. So this bank is known as the digital mortgage bank, and they are also providing the full service ATM card, debit card, saving account, and now they are looking forward to current account, but their view is like what is basically that in UK banks may not be able to make a lot of money in a current account. So this is the one of the thing is that some focus of these banks are lower on a current account. So let me go quickly to the other slide, which is technology they are using it. So first is VDS. VDS is a virtual agent, manages customer care instructions by analyzing data and machine learning from its human challenges. Now, this is not a new artificial intelligence based virtual agent. A Xerox lab has designed it many years back. This solution is now quite a bit of mature solution where they can create a virtual agent. And what is the virtual agent basically? That when people are calling to the call center or to the branches, the people helps customer to resolve their problem. So what these virtual agents is, they are learning the pattern of resolving the problem. They are learning through a machine learning that how they are solving the problem of the customer. And that's how they are becoming smarter and smarter that one day they can be able to do it fully, this job, to give the answers and resolve the problems of the customers as a virtual agent. But on the other side, I think the one of the things which is very important, that from the day one they can be able to eliminate the call center and be able to give this more of a virtual agent. Revo is to make a better buying decisions, and this is more integrated this with this marketing company and getting a lot of support from company to give them information about their customers buying behavior, and as well as the customer is really using this facility as well. So it's a good tool in a way to understand and know about the customer experience on a very upfront basis. Fubus is a secure lending product. As Adam is a secured mortgage bank, and they chosen this solution for this mortgage product, and that product is a purely a secured lending product. Mobsoft is an API development. Lot of banks now using not only the challenger bank, but normal banks are also using this Mobsoft, which is basically the API development platform. And they can be able to use their existing APIs, and as well as they can be able to use and develop the APIs through this tool. Unity, very interesting, it's a 3D gaming solution. And 3D gaming solution is like providing the VR and AR kind of solution, looking forward that how the customer can be able to use our app on the basis of gaming. FIS, lot of people who are in the banking knows this product. They provide the treasury and risk assessment, and they have a multiple modules, and this Adam is using for all their trading treasury requirement by integrated trading, and that is and also the risk assessment. So these are the two areas they are using this FIS. For mortgage, they are using IRIS as well. This automated tool for pre and post sale of mortgage, life cycle across the all sales. So it provides you the installments, how the reduction of the installments and the sale. So it's a complete solution on a mortgage. They are also using another product called Open SumX, which is a compliance solution. So one of the understanding is that it is a very comprehensive solution for the compliance management. And these challenger bank is very much aware of that they have to ensure the compliance and the regulatory requirement to be fulfilled when they are giving the services to the customer. And that's how Atom is basically utilize this very comprehensive solution on integration of a governance, finance, and risk and compliance solution. So this whole application and integration of this application provide them to ensure the compliance. Now, one of the interesting thing in Atom is you can define your bank by yourself, and that is very unique in a sense. I have not found it that any of the bank has done it before, because a bank is creating their own brand. So the logo of the brand is very important to any of the organization, and that's how the banking is as well, that the logo determines a lot of people see, or a lot of people see that this is a A bank or this is a B bank, and by color or by the logo. So brand is very important and used to be very important in the banking sector. And this is the first bank who came up and said that we want to go away from it. And they took a company which is having a lot of logos, and this company is so you can set your logo, you can set your name of the bank as well, so you can choose the bank as per your name.